walking through the airport. This is my second take, because I cursed too much in my first take. I realized that my mom is watching this, and I love her. And also a bunch of youth pastors probably are watching this. So, but I'm through security. My face is puffy because I've been crying. Also because I ate a lot of salt. But I'm doing good. I'm walking to my gate. It smells like Japanese food. So,
but it's not the ocean, it's a lake. Can't even see the other side of it. How do you, that's crazy. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a beach. I'm freaking out.
Yeah. Anna's up there. We're getting ready to go to dinner. We're waiting for my dad and then we're gonna leave. It was supposed to rain all day today, but it stopped. And now it's really nice out.
Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Hello, people. We're walking through Chicago. I'm trying to decide if anybody famous lives here. I think I saw Miranda from Sex and the City, but I don't know if she lives here or not, so I don't know if it was really her. But that's what I have to say.
Mom, they're vlogging.
We're vlogging.
We just got dinner. My mom's yelling at me. We're walking to Millennium Park so Hannah can go to the Bean for the first time.
We're at Bean.
Yeah. We'll keep you updated.
We're at the Bean.
Are you vlogging? Oh, I was trying to figure out some vlogging. This is Bean, also known as Cloud Gate.
Yay.
Or Cloud Blossom.
No.
Also known as the Mirror Dew Sample. The shiny egg.
Yay!
I got a dog in one hand, I got ice in another. This is Toby. Like Toby Flenderson from The Office. The Scrying Strangler is innocent. It's never not funny. I got cantaloupe ice.
We went to a small Italian ice lemonade stand. Hannah got cantaloupe, I got pomegranate.
What are you doing?
And we got these beans.
Come on, Toby. Yeah, what are the beans about?
The beans.
I don't know what they are.
Like magic beans?
We're at my grandma's.
Yeah.